Here's how I created emphasis on the lynx's face. By using small accents of primary color against a predominantly secondary palette, features like the eyes, chest, and forehead could be pushed forward while the rest of the painting sits back.